right neck to neck. The qualifications were great for me. The finals, however, was like very neck on neck fight. I missed the silver by 0.1 mark. But I'm grateful that I got the bronze medal for our country, and it was a huge confidence booster for me, because I realized at that moment that I'll always be called as, you know, Olympic bronze medalist from India. So that'll be like my identity from now on. Like, people would know me like that. So I'm grateful for that, and I realize that all the hard work that we have put, not just me but my entire team, has reaped its fruit. So we all can see that.
मतलब जो क्वालिफिकेशन था, मतलब वो अच्छा नहीं गया, क्योंकि मतलब अपना बेस्ट देने की कोशिश कर रहा था वहाँ पे, बट नहीं हो रहा था उस दिन, पता नहीं क्या हुआ एकदम से, वो सारा कुछ काफ़ी मतलब बैड लक ही था वो उस दिन तो बिल्कुल ही। और उसके बाद फिर दोबारा मतलब घर पे बात करी, उन्होंने भी काफ़ी मोटिवेट किया मेरे को हर एक चीज़ से, और मतलब काफ़ी मतलब फ्रेंड्स से बात करी उस टाइम पे एंड वो सारा कुछ, तो उन्होंने नेक्स्ट मैच के लिए प्रिपेयर किया और काफ़ी अच्छा था, और प्रेशर भी था आज, और बट उस चीज़ को मैंने मतलब हैंडल कर लिया।
I have 3 events in the Olympics, and for every Olympics I try my best ki every event जितना अच्छा हो सके उतना अच्छा, even in training में बहुत effort जाता है हर एक athlete का, so I make sure कि दोनों सारे events equally balanced रहें और equal amount of hard work I am able to deliver in both the events, so I would say कि उसी की वजह से and plus definitely the strategic planning of my coach Jaspal sir, I would dedicate like him also like a major chunk of the success because of his planning and everything, and then definitely the policies made by the federation and all, which were very inclusive of me being a like double event shooter, was very shooter friendly. So yeah.
Talking about your partner, because this is not one alone, this is one.
Correct.
With your partner. Mm-hmm. So a word on your partner, your chemistry with Sarabjot on the on-field chemistry with Sarabjot, and how did it work so well for you?
So yesterday we missed the gold and silver by like one point. So so victories have been like narrowly missed by, I missed the silver by 0.1. Then yesterday by one point we went to the bronze medal match. So after the match we were like, you know what, let's just give our best tomorrow, and whatever follows we will not like regret it later. We will try our best. Jo bhi hoga na dekh lenge, bas koshish karenge acche se. So I'm glad that he also shot well and I also shot well. So that's great.
And talking about, you always said that what keeps you calm is by reading the verses of Gita, and anything was particular going on in your mind that time around or before that?
So I always think of it ki I'm a firm believer of karma. कि आप कर्म करो और जस्ट लेट इट बी, जस्ट लीव एवरीथिंग ऑन दी गॉड और हु सो एवर यू बिलीव इन, चाहे कोई भी रिलीजन हो चाहे कुछ भी हो, इट्स लाइक इट्स नेसेसरी कि आप जो काम करने आए हो उसमें आपका फोकस पूरा रहे और यू डू नॉट थिंक अबाउट द आउटकम और द रिज़ल्ट। अगर आप रिजल्ट्स के बारे में सोचने लगते हो तो इट जस्ट डाइवर्ट्स योर माइंड सेट एंड नॉट लेट यू परफॉर्म टू योर ऑप्टिमम कैलिबर। सो या दैट्स माई मंत्र एंड